my beauty.
Girl.
Thank you.
step. Maybe you'll change your attitude if I come over there.
So clumsy sometimes.
This is our city!
to the magistrate.
Watch the child.
course, the executive
yes,
or
that
is described. Young
it's a corker.
Oh, it is, isn't it?
Jesus! For the love of God, help me!
Just the most charming fella.
Only for you. You bring us out of me.
I see. I won't check the list one more time. It's not here.
All right.
We think the world of you.
Indeed we do.
I think I've begged myself walls.
It's those cheap cigars you smoke.
Oh, oh please, pennies!
On which to
let's drink to the Queen!
Check the list.
I apologise.
The Queen wants
to get the water out.
It's an escritoire. Nonsense.
Check again.
Henceforth, it will be done right the first time.
Let's drink to the Queen.
That's not my concern.
Check the list one more time. It's not
all
right.
All
you need to do is go back to the shop
and collect it. Simple as that.
Thank you.
bloody bad. I need to be somewhere else.
It's odd, I'll grant you. There must be some explanation. Perhaps he was speaking.
Lilies for pride. Let your sweetheart know you're fascinated by them with some asparagus fern. Show your nobility with a bouquet of magnolias. Grieving a lost love, you've my condolences. And these lovely marigolds. Say farewell with cyclamen.
How long is this gonna take?
Send 1,000 messages without saying a word. Flowers for sale? Is this curie been moving?
Discounts on all essential goods and services.
What? He's mad. Feuding with a neighbour? Show him how you feel. We want adventure, not
every color and every size.
That's very nice of you, dear, but it was...
Feuding with a neighbour? Show them how you feel with our stranger, not...
Come on, come on! Feast your eyes on these fabulous others!
Yeah!
Thank you.
continue to defy.
You're my brother, not my husband. I'll continue to feel my way. Trying to start something.
And proud as a queen was pretty little Polly Perkins of Paddington Green. Her eyes were as black as the pips of a no rose in the garden with her cheeks could compare. Her hair hung in ringlets so beautiful and long. I thought that she loved me, but found I was wrong. Oh, she was as beautiful as a butterfly and proud as a queen. Was pretty little Polly Perkins a man in
the street.
Thank you.
next time, don't draw so much attention.
Well, you're doing a splendid job.
Someone of their stature would say that. I'm sure it was a misunderstanding.
Something of a desecration of Shakespeare's intentions.
Are things really fine the way they are?
Oh, here's your sister. Finish her running on. suggestions, give me the pip.
To meet again.
My dear, you look absolutely lovely. Seems there just isn't a demand for life.
Isn't this better than tea with my cousin? Thank you.
asking for it.
For every man
and woman.
Thank you.
matters up to?
If I have to come up...
Turns look better than that lot.
Get out of here. This ain't my business.
In your eye, you're in the mood to shop. Come, look at my wares. Something will definitely be.
Come, have a gander. There must be something of interest here.
I would lay down my life for you.
Do you really mean
We meet regularly in the club room of the Seven Bells.
Situation disappear.
So it was worth it.
The way. Doing fine, girl. Let's go.
a girl? Go on, girl. Steady on. Easy now. Who's a good horse? You are. Let's go. Doing fine, girl. Steady on.